Good afternoon, everyone. This is Kevin Gianni from the Renegade Health Show. We are in the kitchen again with Frederic Patenaude and Veronica Grace, but actually, right now, her name is Veronica Patenaude. So, congratulations, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Kind of surreal, right?
No, it's actually pretty cool.
So, what are we doing today? We're making a little celebration dinner or dessert or something like that. What do you think?
Yeah, banana cinnamon ice cream.
Who out there likes ice cream? Raise your hand. All right, good. And Marie's raising her hand too. So I know that some of you just raised your hands. I know that you did. So how do we do this? This looks really simple. It looks like a kitchen moron like me could do it.
So I used to think, Kevin, that I had like a really good banana ice cream recipe until I tasted her recipe. Because all I would do was just take bananas and put them through like a champion juicer.
Yeah.
And that was like the recipe.
Which sounds like a good recipe.
This is good, and I thought all these people that are using all these nuts, you know, it's bad because it makes it a high fat, but then she only uses like a tiny amount of almond milk, mm-hmm. and it just, you know, makes all the difference.
Yeah.
So this is really good.
Well, great. Well, why don't you show us how to do it?
Okay. So we're going to kind of have a banana ice cream split, so we're going to start with cutting some bananas.
Uh-huh.
So
if
you can Yeah.
Frederic's gonna, she's putting into work already. That's great. You guys are gonna last a long time.
And I just made a simple almond milk recipe, basically just a 1-to-4 ratio, 1 part almonds, 4 parts water, blend it or soaked overnight, put it in the blender, and then strain it. You can use like a nut milk bag or a strainer, and basically just get a little white almond milk. Mm-hmm. So I'm just gonna pour in just a little bit, just so that it's just above the blade here, just so that it can actually blend. Okay. But you don't need a lot, otherwise it'll become kind of watery, like soft ice cream, and you don't want that.
Yeah, because you don't have the extruder machine.
Yeah, exactly. Actually. So just about there is good.
Okay.
And then I'm going to add some vanilla. This is alcohol-free vanilla that you can get at the health food store. We like it because it's easy to get, and we brought some before we came to Costa Rica. Mm-hmm. So I'm just going to like eyeball it, just to put in a little bit. You can put as much as or as little as you like, just to get that nice ice cream flavor.
You can put in the Ultimate Superfoods vanilla powder, which is really, really nice, and that's without alcohol as well.
So we're going to put just learn. Those bananas. Glass.
Just to get that.
Frederic is thinking in his head, he's thinking, I just want to eat this. You know, it doesn't need to be pretty. You know, the bachelor life is over. It's now time to just, you know, decorate things up, man, spice it up. We're good. So we're gonna put that around the edge so when we put the ice cream in, we'll be able to see, you know, the kind of the decoration on the outside. This is like a real culinary type trick for you culinary types out there. And you want to impress your friends, you want to impress a girlfriend, a boyfriend, your husband, or something like that. Do something like this, and they'll be like, wow. Even get a mint sprig, and you can put like a little sprig of mint in there. You can actually put some mint in here if you wanted to. Blend it up at the end. That'll be really delicious.
Probably needs an extra one.
Mm-hmm. Nicely done.
Yeah, this looks really good.
So I'm just gonna add a little bit of cinnamon. It's just something a little bit different. We got some.
But yeah,
awesome.
Tell us about
here.
This because this is serious cinnamon.
This is serious cinnamon. This is Ceylon cinnamon, and this is actually cinnamon that has, you know, incredible flavor. And some of the, we were learning, and I'm not completely 100% on this yet because I wasn't even prepared to talk about this right now. But the cinnamon here, the cinnamon that you're getting, the real hard sticks of cinnamon. Do have a little bit of a toxic compound in them compared to this type of cinnamon. So we'll report more back to you, but we saw the cinnamon grown and we're really interested in getting the cinnamon because we feel that a lot of the health benefits of cinnamon are from this cinnamon, not the other cinnamon, which is called cassia cinnamon. This is actually Ceylon or honey cinnamon. And believe me, when you say honey cinnamon, and if you take a tea and you put the actual the cinnamon sticks in the tea, it really tastes sweet. Wasn't it amazing? That
yeah, he thought that there was sugar in it. He had to ask them.
I had to ask them if they had put sugar in it, really in the tea. So the Ceylon cinnamon is really good. Oh, by the way, I do want to share a joke. We were listening to a guy on YouTube the other night called Mitch Hedberg, and he had asked, this is how the joke goes. I might mess it up, but who knows. But a friend asked him, you know, if he wanted a frozen banana, and he said, no, but I want a regular one later, so yes.
I might know. That's not how he said it.
No, that's not how he said it. But anyway, you know, you can play around that joke. Let's make some ice cream.
Okay, So you can basically put whatever ratio of bananas you want. Basically, you just want to make sure the bananas are really hard, so I freeze them at least for 24 hours. They have to be rock hard. They can't just be slightly hard, otherwise it's not going to really make banana ice cream and make banana pudding that's cold. So I'm just going to start with this amount right now, just throwing it in there, and use the tamper and just put it on low speed and then just push it down just enough to just break up the banana together.
Where are the actions?
Got a good beat.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, just until there isn't any more chunky parts of banana.
Okay.
You don't have to put on high. It's actually only at like 4 on the Vitamix.
Okay, so just there's no chunky parts of banana, and this is it?
Yeah.
All right.
So it's like...
You don't let it pour?
No. Uh-huh.
I don't think like you need to go
it's
like super intense.
No, it's got
to
stay frozen, otherwise okay, right now it's frozen.
Okay.
So, yeah.
I was making sure it fell out. Yeah.
So basically you can just scoop it out and put it in our little glasses.
Beautiful. We'll do a little cinnamon on top. Perfect.
Nice touch.
And do we have some agave nectar? We could like. You're such a wise ass.
No agave nectar.
No agave.
Sugar-free
we're
ice
past,
cream.
We're past agave nectar here. That's Frederick's right there.
Yeah. Well, you know, you're breaking all the fun for the rest of us. Guys.
All right.
We thought we were good with agave.
All right. Well, great. Your question of the day. What's the question of the day, guys?
How many bananas have you eaten in a day?
The most. That's a great question. This is Kevin Gianni and
Frederic Patenaude.
And
Veronica Patenaude.
Together we can change the health of the world one show at a time. Congratulations, guys.
Thanks.